The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here.
It's my turn.
Done.
A beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions. She wandered into these shallow waters after being chased by a kraken. She says the kraken should still be nearby. Which path will you take? According to the mermaid, the pirates scattered throughout the islands use this area as a hub for trade amongst themselves. Rumors claim that among their treasures is a magic lamp that can call forth a genie.
Ha!
They were being duplicitous. Huh? It was all a ruse. The pirates were spying on you the entire time. Elliot Pitt, the name of the ship's owner, is with me.
Ah!
You've waltzed right into the pirate's den. They're coming to attack you. The pirates have the magic lamp. Your situation will turn quite dire if you don't take it from them. The pirate has called the genie out. Quick, get the lamp out of the pirate's hands. Has called the genie. Quick, get the lamp out of the pirate's hands. The pirate has called the genie out. Quick, get the lamp out of the pirate's hands. The pirate has called the genie out. Quick, get the lamp out of the pirate's hands. The magic lamp granted a wish and flew off. The rest of the pirates flee in panic, leaving mounds of treasure behind. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead. After your meal, you lay down to rest. The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kitchen. A fat cook angrily barks at you. She seems to be mistaking you for a hungry recruit. You can play. Which path will you take? The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
Yeah!
I got it.
You step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire.
What?
Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it.
Here they come.
Oh!
party has been defeated. Rani just...
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want?
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like?
Wandering one, how can I help you? May they rest in peace. 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 May they rest in peace.
Okay!